In 1938, three chemists in Berlin discovered the potential of splitting the uranium atom, which could power a bomb. However, technical problems had to be overcome before the bomb could be built. Learning that the Germans might succeed in solving these problems, Albert Einstein wrote to President Roosevelt, warning him of the Nazis' atomic bomb development, with Leo Szilard assisting in its draft. The letter prompted the US to build an atomic bomb, but work was initially slow. In 1940 and 1941, the US determined the critical mass of uranium needed and confirmed plutonium's potential for fission. In 1940, the US denied Albert Einstein security clearance for the Manhattan Project, preventing scientists from consulting him. In December 1941, the Manhattan Project was launched by theoretical physicist and professor of physics J. Robert Oppenheimer to develop the bomb. On August 6, 1945, the first atomic bomb was dropped on Hiroshima, Japan. 3 days later, on August 9, 1945, the US dropped an atomic bomb on Nagasaki, causing 200,000 deaths.